Right here?
Yeah.
One's good enough.
Being sworn in the first African-American woman on the Congress. There's a ceremony in Brooklyn today to honor that. And so appropriate that we have this beautiful, diverse leadership team. How proud I think she would be to see the diversity. And also this weekend is the 100th anniversary of the 100th birthday of Nelson Mandela, beautiful contribution to the world. But here we are to say hello to you, show off our leadership team, and to say, let the transition begin.